Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, Romy Reyes.
Let's not forget the title is on the line here tonight.
How can I forget? I've been looking forward to this match for a long time.
And I say he's just about as perseverant a superstar as you will ever see.
Boy, that's the truth, Michael. Like many, he wants to be considered one of the best of all time. The difference with him, though, is that he simply will not accept failure en route to accomplishing that goal.
Title's worth competing for, but who designed this one? The champion came out here somewhat gloating their belt around. Don't know if that's their way of playing mind games.
That title should give anyone the right to gloat. Look, what good is it being on top of the mountain if you don't get to look down on everybody else?
That is a sad attitude to have.
The Rock turns it around. Bulldog. Now the other. Oh my goodness, catching it.
Rock with the arm clutch into the.
Boom! DDT.
Oh, stomping away.
For the first time tonight.
Oh, look out.
Defying offense from the Brahma Bull.
This is what he feeds off of. Boom! Running STO plants.
Nicely done.
Even when he's not scheduled for a match, The Rock can still make WrestleMania history. There's the year he hosted, of course, but his appearances at WrestleMania 31 and 32 were legendary, too.
That's true, Michael. In 2015, The Rock was confronted by Triple H and Stephanie McMahon when he recruited none other than Ronda Rousey to even up the odds in front of a Bay Area crowd, not far from where the Great Wall was born. It was amazing.
What's he gonna do with it?
Oh, great display of strength with the suplex.
The Rock may be in a bad way here.
Well, if this is what keeps him down to the 10 count, he's nowhere near the man we all thought he was.
Incredible technical prowess from the Rock. Big, big backdrop.
The Rock so fun to watch.
Specifically targeting the leg. Rock. Down.
Dude, you brought up The Rock at WrestleMania 31, and forgive me for being less enthused. Why celebrate a pair of egotistical movie stars like Rousey and Rock attacking our hard-working bosses, Triple H and Stephanie McMahon?
Because the authorities started it, but The Rock topped it at WrestleMania 32. At the first WrestleMania I ever announced on, The Rock accepted an impromptu match against Rowan and beat the bearded group in just 6 seconds, a WrestleMania record.
Got the leg.
What a dragon screw.
That'll destroy a knee. He's absorbing some tough hits now.
This last man standing match has clearly taken its toll on him, but I wouldn't count him out just yet. I'm sure he has something up his sleeve.
Down in a hurry. I'm no mathematician, guys, but by my calculations, a last man standing match is more than 3 times as brutal as a traditional match. After all, you only need to keep your opponent down for a three.
There it is!
It's bedtime.
There may be no coming back from that slam, Cole.
The Rock can play all sorts of mind games with his opponents.
This match ain't over yet.
How impressive was that reversal?
Crucifix powerbomb!
What impact!
Boom! What a forearm! The close of this match is just ahead.
Yeah, I don't even think he knows where he is.
Brought in the hard way.
There he goes, crashing to the floor. Leaving the ring here may change the entire complexion of this match.
Thank you.